sisimbo, sabumbo, sisimbo, sabumbo.
The Abuachiri Festival, popularly described as the Deer Hunt Festival by the early European writers, is celebrated in the first week of May each year by the natives of Simpa Winnebag to adore and hold in high esteem their principal deity for leading their ancestors through the arduous journey from Timbuktu to their present settlement. Able-bodied men from the two fearless Asafo companies, Tuafo Asafo No. 1 and Denchefo Asafo No. 2, usher in the festivities with healthy rivalry, tug-of-war, wrestling and canoe racing at the seashore. Of the festival is the parading of the gods, where the two main Asafo companies are donned in their distinctive colors of predominantly white and red respectively, parade gods through the principal streets with singing and dancing. The Tuafo Asafo No. 1 company usually dips their god into the sea three times as part of their tradition.
Abuachiri Festival is celebrated by the chiefs and people of the Efutu traditional area. We do this to continue the old tradition of the Futu community saying a thank you to the deity Penche Otu. We are told, guided, and led our ancestors from the northern territories of Africa to the present shore where we live. So annually we celebrate this festival by sending the gallant Asafo men to the thickets on the outskirts of Winnebag to hunt for a live deer that is used to prepare the Ambrosia for the deity.
On the first Saturday of May, the chiefs process and gather at the Derba grounds to receive the catch with the other invited guests. Other activities include Miss Abuachiri, Thursday Float, Beach Party, as well as an arts and craft exhibition. Don't miss an opportunity to join the people of Winnebag for the next Abuachiri, and you would be glad you did. See Ghana, eat Ghana, wear Ghana, feel Ghana.